I have been blessed to be born in a family to a mom and a dad who raised me just as a human being. They didn't differentiate between a girl and a boy, so I never grew up like many of us blessed people, realizing that this is what happens to the girl child in the smallest of districts in our country. We'll not get into statistics. You know why? Because it's depressing. We're not going to talk about the cruel things that happen to them because we have to focus on stopping it. We've harped about the problem. We know the problem. But as Mother Teresa once told me, just a year before she passed away, she changed my life, I tell you that. I told Ma that, Ma, you know, I see so many babies. There must have been about 55 cribs in there. And they're all girls. They don't have boys, or do you have a separate room for boys? So she says, no, we had only 4 boys and all have been adopted. These are only the girls. And the reason she smiled about it, she said, these are the lucky ones. They didn't end up in dustbins. They ended up for it with a future where somebody, a loving home, is going to recognize the fact that there is a reason why the law of nature says to you, I will not let you choose. When you become pregnant, you will not know, you shouldn't, if it's a girl or a boy. That is law's nature of keeping the balance between the nurturer and the provider. When we kill the nurturer, ladies and gentlemen, we create an imbalance that we will be so sorry in generations to have done, because life will stop to exist the way we see it. Itni choti si cheez hum samajh lete hain ki jab log dunya badalne chalte hain to dar jate hain. You can't change the world. Are you crazy? There's just so many number of people doing all numbers of things. How do you change the world? Don't worry about it. The world will change on its own. You change one life. You change one thought. You tell one father, today truly you're a blessed man. Because not only do you have a girl, you have the womb of the universe. She will then nurture life beyond.